Hello guys, I'm StickDude and today we will be continuing with the Waking Up StickDude Gets Wool LP, and today I am thinking of conquering the two kind of tree rooms that we saw last time. I think the first one I'm going to go for is the one that wasn't completely filled up with mobs everywhere, but I also completely got all the lapis from that, because that's like lapis. But something occurred to me when I was watching over the footage. I mean, it may be unlikely, but what do you think the chances of there being stuff in there are? Exactly. We know Vechs is an asshole, so he'd probably do something like that. But it's going to be risky as hell, and you know, there may be no reward whatsoever. And damn, that's a lot of mobs. I can't even see how many fucking things are in there. One thing I want to do actually here is make a half decent freaking bridge across. Dude, after last time, after nearly dying from that skeleton shot, I don't feel confident enough to... Yeah. Let me also fix this. So, there we go. This looks like a metric shit ton of unhappiness. So, it looks like there's four blocks. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, right, 2, 3, 4, no, dirt, 4, so it should be 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, yep. Oh god, oh snap. That noise, man. Man. Yeah, man. GTFO, GTFO. Oh god. Okay, so we're gonna need a lot of space. Oh, they're glitching through the wall and it's not cool, man. That is not cool. So from here we should be able to just smack their feet till they die. So essentially this is a kind of mob grinder, I guess. Oh sh! Dude, I'm gonna leave this here, I don't want to risk it. You know what I mean? Screw them. But yeah, let's run in here, light this mofo up, and we'll see if there's any chests in here or anything. Cause I think there's actually one in the room with the...
It's a trap!
That was... Meh. That was nearly my face, that's what that was actually. What I think about that, I think that... Oh my god, yeah! See that? Screw you, Vechs. Just gave me an iron helmet, and what? What you gonna say about it? But, yeah, so I think if I had been slow to walk in here, then I'd have just had my face raped off. And I've just... Go away. Anyway, I've just kind of realized that that means the only place where I can get a tree from is now that other place where the mobs were raping everything. The sigh. So how we're going to go about this, I was thinking we could okay, so that's, in fact this is a different one. This is the one without the spawners, but is this going to blow up too? I have no clue. Let's run in and see what happens. Alright. Okay, this looks safe to an extent. Die! Man, this flat vest is freaking awesome. Ah, die! Yep. That FPS lag, man. But, yeah. Basically, Vechs is an asshole. That's what we've learned from that, children. This is going to be a bit more difficult because I decided to go back and kind of block up this area to stop mobs from getting in through here. But, yeah, I've been kind of lighting stuff up while I've not been recording. Because, you know, lighting stuff up isn't, you know, like, oh my god, so my god, exciting. So, I don't know what I'm going to do. So I don't think I'm going to take that path kind of regularly. Other stuff, I think, anyway. Spiders, zombies, go away! Winning. Pork chops. Oh, please tell me I've got everything here. Okay, and my arc. Okay. So is that the first death of the series, I guess? Well, you guys probably can't see right now. boom, boom. Oh yeah, I've been using this a lot of time. I'm actually just going to... I'm trying to use this for the... big rapey mob place. Big rapey mob place. Yeah. And I've lost my torches. Okay, I may actually have to go down there because stuff may have fallen. Yep. Two golden apples down there. Okay. So the problem here is you guys aren't going to be able to see like anything. Okay, I'm still alive. That sucked. But... yeah. Okay, so there's my stuff down there. You guys probably won't be able to see this. I'm going to record it, right? And we'll see how it goes. Where's my pickaxe? I think my pickaxe is down there too. God damn. But, so I'm thinking, right, we go down there, we pick up everything we can see, and then we tear up like a mofo, a scared mofo. Thing good? I think so too. Okay. I don't think I got everything though. I got two golden apples. That's... will you go away? God damn it. Okay, you're actually such a scumbag and we'll treat you. Oh my god, you cannot get up to me. You cannot be serious. No way. Run. Okay. So we've not gotten everything back. We've lost our coal, actually. Which is... we can live with that. We can make some... I'm going to lay this up a bit. In fact, maybe I should keep this unlit up so that mob spawns are kind of focused here and not anywhere else. Oh, that honestly sounds like a plan. So, Let's do that. Yeah. Kicking you out, and then we go back up. Yes. Oh man. That is just gay, really. Damn it, Vechs. Really? Really, man? Play the game. What scumbag? Who does that? So now we've lost all the coal. We'll be able to make a tree farm. Let's get out of here actually. Good take you with me. Fuzzro da! Da 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 da. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah! Da 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 da. Let's set up this candy chest thing. Well, let's just put everything we have in here first, right? And then we will... What we will do is... Okay. So we'll take our bow. This sword. A pick. Was I not using a stone sword? I don't think I was there, actually. So you... Damn it, these axes. we'll take these two golden apples. We'll take this and we'll put that in there. Okay. Deal with the spawners, deal with the spawners, deal with the spawners.
Oh no!
By the way, what? I think I actually lost my paper in that explosion as well. So no more paper cuts. I was going to make a joke about that as well, and I felt so right at the time after thinking of it, and then now I just can't, because it's gone forever. And this is the way to a bull box, that's a silverfish, of course, every time, man, every time. Oh, consider yourself dealt with, you bastards. Die. Okay, I'm using this. Screw it. Oh god. I keep thinking that zombie's alive and actually try to attack me and shit, but it's not. You got it. Thank you for that, good sir. Oh my god. Under the chest up there. I didn't see what it was, but I assume it's going to be something good. Of course, no... Not positive, but... And hopefully this place won't explode as well. That'd actually just make me hunt down Vechs or Vechs and just rip his face. So yeah, combat supplies low. Okay, let's take out these spawners before we start investigating that. That looks quite interesting. Get rid of the zombie spawner. So hold on, why did he put the combat supplies in the freaking other side of this thing? Okay, you're invisible. There we go. Taken care of. Da-na-na-na-n. What? Okay. But I mean, natural spawns are still going to be pretty high around here, just the fact that it's like not lava at all. There's lava and skelly spawners. All of you will freaking hate you all. Where's the spawner? I'm Oh no! No, no, no! I forgot. I keep forgetting it. I keep thinking, do you know what? Maybe Vechs is a nice guy. Maybe Vechs is a nice guy. He's not a nice guy. See? In here. Oh my god, and I actually think we have to open up those silverfish. Yay! Freaking silverfish spawners. Just to get to it. First of all, let's get a switch. Yep. And that's kind of arousing my suspicion. I think there will be something boss down there, like, and there will be water. Let me get this first. Oh! Got it. No. Please. Okay, we've got that wool. Oh my god, it's going to turn into freaking... Oh my god, look at... Oh my god. They're coming out of the walls. They're coming out of the goddamn walls. Okay, I ran out of vows as well now. Okay, this is just uncool, guys. Really? Maybe we'll do a set of these. Yep. You're dead, man. I don't like you. Die. In the face with my pickaxe. Okay, let's take care of you. No! Freezer! Eat shovel! God damn! Die. Da na na na. Level up. Okay. Let's get the folk out of here. Oh. Okay. Oh god. Yes! Screw you! I win! Okay. Stand back, man. Oh yeah! And now... Why is there... obsidian below this? That's not cool. Or at least I'm assuming it's not cool, if it's upsetting. But I'm actually going to end the episode here, guys. I will see you next time. Goodbye, guys.